my YouTube channel. My name is Kerry. Today I have brought you here in my fillet to show you the main cash crop. The main cash crop in our fillet is tea is the main cash crop in Kenya. Today I wanted to show you how it like fillet. This is the fall of fillet. We usually wake up as early as the bird catches the worm at 6. That is the time we usually wake up and black tea. This is how we usually do. We black tea using two hands. This is how we use. We black two rings and one bag. This is how it looks like. As we finish plucking tea leaves, we take it to the bank center to wait to be taken to the factory. Of our hands, we usually do it and get money. Thank you, subscribe and enjoy.
Actually, guys, after breaking the tea leaves, here we are being pressed here in Kenya, especially in my area, my village area where I come from, we plant tea. So here, after breaking the tea, we take it to the buying center. After the buying center, it's taken to the tea factory. Here, the tea factory is being processed, and then for some time it's being dried. That's where we get tea leaves from, and then it is being sent to exported to outside our country, so that the farmers will get some salaries at the month and the bonuses at the end of the year, like December, like half a year, like in June and December. That's when they get their bonuses. So they are very happy. So many farmers here who have the tea leaves, they usually take it. They are hard working. That's where they get school fees from to take their children to school. That's it. And they are very much hardworking. Also, the fertilizer is being brought from the board so that it can be used by farmers. And then the farmers, they are being cut after every month. If you have taken like the fertilizer, like 2 bags, and then you are going to be cut a little bit of it, and then you will finish. You will finish paying the fertilizer. Things here, cracking tea is not that easy. You are being trained by the agricultural officers or someone who is learned, who can usually do the job, who knows how it is being processed here. So the agricultural officers can come to the garden, that you upload, and then they will show you what exactly they want, like to be being black, like two leaves and one bud. Actually, they make you feel that you should wake up early, as early as possible, like 6 o'clock. You are at the garden studying blacking the tea. Enjoy my channel, ja. And if you are new here, kindly subscribe to my channel and leave some comments here as we meet again and more videos to come. I'm very much happy. Thank you for coming back to watch my channel always. Thank you for coming. As my friends, I love you all. I love all my viewers, my subscribers, all those ones that who are watching my channel. I love you so much. Ciao, ciao. Bye.